Today we are celebrating National Pet Day with a tutorial on how to turn a picture of your pet into a stencil. So let's get into it.
So the first thing I'm going to do is remove the background, and I am doing this directly in Canva. There are also programs like Background Remove online that you can do it in as well. And then I save my image and open it in Photoshop. If you don't have Photoshop, no problem. You can also use an online converter like Pic to SVG or something like that. I like Photoshop because it gives me control over my contrast and my colors so that I can create the best image possible to make a stencil out of. Basically, what I'm doing here is adjusting my levels so that I'm getting a full black and white image, and I'm just adjusting it till it looks good. You're gonna have to compromise some detail, but you just wanna play around with these, you know, controls in Photoshop until you have something that looks good. And then after that, the process is the same. So you just print your design, expose your stencil, and then just rinse it out using a sprayer to reveal your design. I love using Ikonart stencils because it holds all those super fine details in place. After your stencil is completely dry, you can post-expose it for 2 minutes to finish hardening it and then add it to your surface. Today we are using torch paste to wood burn this adorable little guy onto a piece of wood. So first we sanded the wood to make it super smooth. We used 220 grit sandpaper, and now we'll just apply the paste to our stencil. Super easy, and look at that, looks great. And then we just heat it up with a heat gun that is at least 1200 watts. Ours is 1800 watts, and he looks so cute. Love that little guy. If you want to see more project tutorials using Ikonart, make sure to hit that subscribe button.